The Danville Community College Office of Accessibility Services welcomes you to this brief demonstration video on Kurzweil 3004 Windows version 15. In this demonstration video, we will show you how to download and install Kurzweil 3000 version 15 for Microsoft Windows. First, we launch a web browser in order to access the Kurzweil website. Once the web browser has launched, in the address field, enter www.kurzweil.edu.com/k3win. This will take you to the Kurzweil for Windows download web page. On the Kurzweil downloads page, locate and click the download link for the version 15 web license. This will begin the download process. At the end of this process, you will have downloaded the software installer. Once this download has completed, locate and click the file download icon to begin the installation process. Next, select the Run button on the File Security Warning dialog box to continue the installation process. Now you will be prompted to begin the extraction process. Look at and click the Install button on the K3000 Web License Version dialog window. Once this extraction process has been completed, you will be presented with a Kurzweil 3000 Web License Software dialog window. From this menu, locate and click the Install Web License Software button to continue with the installation process. Next, you should receive a Windows Installer dialog window. This window may be displayed behind your web browser's window. If necessary, locate and click the Windows Installer taskbar icon to bring this window to the front. On the Kurzweil 3000 Install Shield Wizard dialog window, locate and select the Next button to continue with the software installation. On the License Agreement dialog window, locate and select the radio button to the left of the I accept the terms in the license agreement. Now select the Next button to proceed. On the Customer Information dialog window, locate the username field and enter your name and/or company information. Now, locate and select the Next button to continue. On the Setup Type Information dialog window, locate and click the Next button to continue. On the Ready to Install the Program dialog window, locate and click the Install button to perform the installation process. The installation process may take several minutes depending on the speed of your workstation. During this installation process, several small dialog windows may be displayed as your system is configured. Please do not attempt to close or manipulate any of these small dialog windows, as they are a required part of the installation process. The progress bar may move very slowly or seem to not move at all for 5 or more minutes. Please be patient while this process completes. After the installation process is complete, an Install Shield Wizard dialog window will be displayed. Look at and click the Finish button to close the software installer. You may also receive a subsequent system restart dialog window. This window will instruct you to restart your workstation to complete the software installation. Look at and click the Yes button to restart your workstation and complete the software installation process. Once the installation process is complete, a Kurzweil 3000 desktop icon should be located on your computer's desktop. This installation process also creates a new Kurzweil Educational System Start Menu Program Group. From either of these two locations, you may now launch Kurzweil. In review, We have demonstrated how to perform a download of the Kurzweil software installer from the Kurzweil website. We have also demonstrated how to perform a software installation of Kurzweil for Windows on your workstation. Thank you for watching this video.